To be a physicist is a privilege. Ever since I borrowed the first physics textbook from my local library, I was amazed by how much I could learn by reading and learning about physics. In my lifetime, I've seen physics underpin so many aspects of our life, from the treatment of cancer, to the development of new technologies around us, to understanding the universe as a whole. None of us study or work with physics alone. It begins with our brilliant teachers who share their knowledge and understanding of the world. We then share and deepen our understanding and knowledge of physics with the present community and also the community to come. It is by working together that we increase the impact of physics and its benefit on society as a whole.
Physics for Our Future is our new 5-year strategy developed in partnership with our members. Its focus is simple: skills, science and society. Making sure we have the physics skills we need for our future. Unlocking the potential of physics, science and innovation. And ultimately ensuring that physics can offer the widest possible benefits to all parts of our society. To achieve this, we'll be guided by 4 fundamental principles. 1, to be member focused. 2, to be inclusive. 3, to be sustainable. And 4, to work in partnership. And this, of course, includes deepening our collaboration with IOP Publishing.
We need a diverse, sustainable, and inclusive physics community, so those who study or work with physics can thrive. And so the UK and Ireland can capture the benefit of scientific leadership, new discoveries, and advances in technology and innovation. If we can achieve this, we will have improved the experiences of those who choose physics and made physics more welcoming and attractive for the next generation. What's more, physics will be able to realise its great potential for society, improving health and well-being, increasing prosperity and opportunities for all, energising our economies and accelerating the green industrial revolution. This strategy is a starting point to achieve these goals, but every year we will review our progress and adapt so that we can be the beacon of physics evidence, expertise and insight that we know is needed. We urge you to take the time to read it and work with us to achieve its goals.